of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of, no question, that's a foul. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, it's fallen. And it's Brozovic. So his contractual situation is sorted. One less concern for the manager. He's on his way. Hostel have a free kick. What a start. Free kick in a deep. He's gone for it.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Tries a shot!
To start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
Just so calm under pressure.
Volland really showed good strength there, held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
Hostel took the early advantage. Surely, chance! That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Has gone out. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And here's Lukaku. And it's played forward. Trabzonspor are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us?
Well, this team is at
foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Let's follow. Is there any support? He might not need it. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Rafa Silva.
Volland!
Yet another chance goes to waste.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Gagliardini gets it back. Keita, Volland, got a sub. He's gone for it! Taken with style! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
So that's two now without reply.
At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but
that shapes the shoot!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss. Brozovic with the short one.
And shoots!
Defending of the desperate variety.
Oh, that's...
He'll try from distance.
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, given away.
Volland!
Big relief, it just needed better contact. Brushed off the ball there. Hostel have it back and they can go again.
Kessier
goes looking.
No, no way through there.
Played into space out wide.
Going through.
Beautifully done.
Well, it seems obvious.
Speculative strike.
Xavi
tries to get it forward quickly.
He's got away. It's Keita! It's a loose ball. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Hoists it forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Gomez.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now surely, good, has a goal!
And more! And surely that settles it. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Keita! Oh, outstanding save.
And it's half-time. Well, as good as it can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's goal. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Hostel have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy. An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. So we're already into the second period. No changes at the interval from either side. Brozovic. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And you would probably say it's too far out for a shot.
Oh, he's hit the bar!
And that's off target.
And here's Keita. That's sprayed out wide. And they win it.
He'll have a go.
Lifted it over.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
Brozovic battles to win it back. Out to the left it goes.
Had a shot. He's kicked it out just.
Clubs on score are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
And that's been levered clear. And it's Çalhanoğlu.
Oh, real danger here.
Rafa Silva plays it forward. Brozovic.
Dashing forward at pace.
He's left his man. Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu. And it's Xavi.
Strong punch. A real chance to break.
Gets away from his opponent. Keita proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Oh, that is asking for trouble. He's off on a marauding run.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Goes for goal!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, he did get himself into a good position.
something for him to cling to.
Gagliardini,
Jovinho.
Maradona.
Now it's Lukaku.
And it's Xavi.
Out towards the flank.
Çalhanoğlu.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Gets the... He's gone for it! In it goes!
And that really is so, so impressive.
Yeah, I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Çalhanoğlu, Lukaku, and here's Folland,
and it's Jovinho.
Jovinho, and he's delivered his first in new colours.
Arsenal are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Arsenal blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Kessier.
And the counter is on.
Maradona.
Has a look and has a go. Little side that time.
Arsenal can make their change now with a break in play.
A warm ovation on his way off.
And that is the least he deserves.
Look, he can only...
Fires from distance.
Brozovic.
Alexandro drives it forward. And it's Lukaku.
He's through. It's Lukaku! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Played down the flank,
and here's Jovinho.
Jovinho
tries lifting it over, and the shot! No mistake! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Great reactions in front of goal, he just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate, and we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. And time is up.
Arsenal
enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.
Arsenal have some very strong runners.